If you're good with your hands,
comfortable with technology,
and able to create things on the fly,
Kirtland's welding and fabricating degrees can prepare you with skills so you will have career options as a welder, millwright, pipe fitter, research and development, automotive shops, tool shops, construction, and many more.
Kirtland's state-of-the-art M-Tech facility in Gaylord features the latest equipment, including plasma and laser technology.
When you choose Kirtland's welding and fabricating program, you are taught by certified welding instructors
with real-world experience.
Most of our teachers, I want to say, have 20-plus years of experience, and they know all the tricks of the trade. So,
if you are struggling with something, they're more than happy to throw a hood on and tackle it with you.
Employers will put your resume on top of the pile because you will have performed at mastery level.
Our program operates closely with an advisory board comprised of industry leaders.
Well, we do have advisory committee meetings every year where we bring in employers and representatives from industry and ask them what they need. And they tell us what they need students to have when they leave here. And we adjust accordingly.
Welding credentials are available in both the welding and fabricating programs. You can earn up to 9 industry certificates with an associate's degree.
If you've been wishing you had some state-of-the-art skills,
these courses were made for you.
Yeah, when they leave here, they're ready to go to work. They can either get a 1-year certificate or they can get a 2-year associate's degree, and they can go right to work with that.
You'll even get graphics and computer-aided drafting training in lecture and lab environments.
You'll have an edge in the job market and skills that will always be in demand with Kirtland's welding and fabricating degrees.
I want to start my own welding and fabrication business is the goal.
It's pretty exciting when you learn what you have inside of you that you didn't know you had. If you like to work with your hands and you like to, you know, to work alone or with the team and build things that have meaning, come check it out.